Texas wrapping up 2018 with the finale of the non-conference portion of their schedule, taking on Northwestern State. Sug Sutton going to work early, one of her career-high 4 3-pointers.
How about getting your team fired up? You're shooting 3 for 3 early in this game from the three-point line. That'll get everybody on the right track.
18 points overall for Sutton, second quarter. Danny Williams taking over from long distance. She was 5 of 7 from downtown.
We just looked really confident today. Very smooth was Danny Williams with that three-point stroke, but it really gave the rest of the players on the floor a lot of confidence to get their shot on.
Texas finished with 12 three-pointers, 2 shy of the single-game high in program history. Joyner Holmes finding Sug Sutton again from outside. 5 players in double figures for Texas, including Destiny Littleton with the assist there, one of her career high 7 assists in her first career start, also added 22 points.
We talk about a player looking comfortable on the floor. That was Destiny Littleton today. She made a lot of players look good, along with herself.
Nice passing by Texas, 21 assists in the contest. Audrey Warren with one of those 21, finding Mide Aborowa, who had a career high 17 points off the bench.
Yeah, Mide's length today really bothered Northwestern State. And then you have Joyner Holmes doing the work on the offensive glass.
Holmes, 14 points and 7 boards in a season high 26 minutes. Jada Underwood poured in a big game with 8 boards. Texas cruises to the 104-66 win.